in an IBN.
It is a happy, happy festive season, and with Durga Puja underway, Bollywood's Bengali brigade is pandal hopping and getting blessings from Goddess Durga, apart from gorging on those lovely, yummy Bengali delicacies as well. So here is Kajol, Rani Mukherjee, Bappi Lahiri, among others, wishing their fans for Durgotsav.
Kajol, Rani Mukherjee, Tanisha, Sharbani Mukherjee, Ashutosh Gwarikar and Bappi Lahiri were all spotted celebrating Durga Puja in Mumbai. And this year, everyone seemed to have a special request for the goddess. Rani Mukherjee sought blessings for a new film that she began shooting for.
This film's name is Aiyya. This is Anurag Kashyap production hai, Viacom 18. My opposite South ke hero is Prithvi Raj. और एक क्वर्की लव स्टोरी हम इस मतलब इसको एक्सप्लेन करने कहूँ तो एक क्वर्की लव स्टोरी है जिसमें मैं एक महाराष्ट्रियन लड़की का किरदार निभा रही हूँ और पृथ्वीराज एक साउथ इंडियन लड़के का किरदार निभा रहे हैं. बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्म है. बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ एंड लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड कि दुर्गा पूजा के वक्त जो शुरू हो रही है पिक्चर ये दुर्गा पूजा की तरह ही धमाकेदार और खुश हो.
Although Kajol refused to talk to the media, her younger sister Tanisha took the opportunity to strangely promote brother-in-law Ajay Devgan's film Rascals. And then went on to talk about her much-awaited comeback.
I am working and I will be back very soon and you will see me.
And Bappi Da paid homage to Goddess Durga in true Bappi Lahiri style.
Durga Ma, tumake pranam.
Apart from the festivities, food clearly was on everybody's mind and the actors couldn't wait to dig into sambhog.
मैं अभी खाने वाली हूँ. उसके पहले आप लोगों ने मुझे बिजी कर दिया. अब जैसे ही आप लोग मुझे छोड़ देंगे मैं टूट पड़ूंगी खाने पर.
Now that Rani Mukherjee is back in action, we guess it's never too late to celebrate. Entertainment Bureau, CNN, IBN.
Now we're expecting some soup.